donated to Alana and Ms. Mensinger's class. Bearsville students and staff can continue to donate items to New Hope Ministries. Also, if donating money is easier, for every dollar you donate, it counts as three items. So if you bring in $3, think how many items that would be. That's right, $3 equals 9 items. Good job. Now stay tuned for the core value announcements about service.
Mahatma Gandhi once said, "The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. We can show our big idea of service by lending a helping hand to someone else."
Everyone loves being served. Whether at a restaurant for dinner, or when someone picks you up from school, it's nice to know people care about you enough to lend a hand. But what about the other way? I mean, what about serving others instead of being served? I know, you may not love helping your little brother tidy up his room, especially after he's made a big mess. And you may not love throwing away someone's lunch for them in the cafeteria or doing the dishes at home. I know, because I didn't either. But what would your teacher think if you offered to help with anything he or she needs in the classroom? Or if you asked the principal what you could do to lend a hand? If it feels good to you to be served by others, how do you think it feels to others to be served by you? When you help another person, you are showing them what kind of person you are. Helpful, generous, thoughtful, respectful, and kind. And you're also showing them what you think about them, that you can see them, that they are important, and that you care about them. So lend me a hand this month and say our big idea with me. Service is lending a hand to help someone else. You know how we do it. Once more, service is lending a hand to help someone else.
Hey Bearsville, it's time to conclude our morning announcements. We hope you have a wonderful day of learning here at the Ville. Before we conclude, we're going to remind you of our STAR expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
And respect people and property. And at this time, please stand for the playing of our national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
Have a great day, Bearsville.
Have a great day.